Hello everyone, this is Honeywell, and we're playing Stardew Valley. It is a... Oh, nice. It is a rainy harvest day, and we have this giant crop. Which makes me pretty happy. What do we have going on here? We got our crab yesterday? Oh, that's right. Good. We have our watering can at the blacksmith, ready to get upgraded for the very first time at this late date. And we got our crab, which is going to finish our crab pot bundle for the community center. So that's really nice. The only problem with that is we have zero fishing. And we need two fishing in order to use those crab pots. So do we fish today or do we mine? I'm not sure. We'll think about that for a little bit. First, let's empty our inventory and then we can deal with the harvest. Oh, and nice. This recipe is an absolutely amazing one. Pepper poppers. So, and once again, feel free to give me a taste if you make it. I wonder if he likes pepper poppers. He does. So that is good. Where are we at with our friends? Nice. And the only one who doesn't like us is Willie. And don't we have a quest? Yep, Earth Crystal. Okay, first things first, that goes in there. We need one of those. Go ahead, you can do it. Let's start making coal. 51, that's just 10 bars. And that's 10 bars. And that's 9. What we're doing in the mines is we're gathering materials in order to make kegs on the 16th when we reach level 8 farming. Just the way we were prepared for as soon as we made level 4 farming with the preserve jars, we want to do the same thing with the kegs, and that's going to substantially increase the amount of money we make, even though we have a relatively small field of crops. But yeah, how about I stop blathering away and we actually get a little work done. Do I want to make more lightning rods? They weren't enough last time. If we do that, then we have to go to the mines. Let's make 2 more. And we'll call that good. Oh, it's mushroom day too. Let's see if our mushrooms are ready. We didn't check them till like 8:30 the other day, so they might not be. Nope, and they're ready, which is very nice. How much money do we have? And we only have $5,100. That's not enough. We actually need more than that to replant this field. Drop those off. Get this ore started for another 2 lightning rods and the quartz. That can go away. We need one of those. Let's drop that off to Dr. Harvey. We're going to give Alex a parsnip, a gold parsnip, just because we don't have any of his favorite gifts. No, don't eat it. That can go in there. We'll bring these poppy honey with us to sell to Pierre. And how many seed packs can we make? 2, it looks like. Between the honey and the seed packs, I bet you that's enough. So we'll sell these. We'll sell these to Pierre. This will be a gift. What did I do with that crystal fruit? Did I not put it in there? I think I'm losing my mind here. Oh well, there it goes. Are we finally ready yet? No, we're gonna need the scythe just to get rid of some of that. And this is why giant crops are amazing. This, what should have been 9 melons is 20 melons. And so more than doubling the crop. Now, apparently, you're supposed to be able to leave your crop on the field. And each morning when you wake up, if as long as there's a 3x3 area, there's a chance that it'll turn into a giant crop. Maybe we'll do that for the last... We're going to plant this today. And maybe we'll let it sit. Let the next harvest sit, just to see if we get a regular harvest to turn into a giant one. Okay, so we have those. And did we get enough? We did. I kind of figured we would. There's our quality crop bundle. There's our regular summer crop. And there's the lightning. And here are our hot peppers, which we grew 2 fields full just for that recipe that we just got, the pepper popper recipe. It has a nice speed boost for a decent length of time. The only thing better, I think, is crab cakes, and crab cakes are pretty annoying to make. With pepper poppers, it's just these peppers and cheese, which is nice. And we need this tomato for the crop bundle. Oh, let's drop off these hops. And let's chop a few trees while we wait for that iron. I think iron takes 2 hours, I want to say. I could be wrong. It's been a long time since I tried to time that. Usually I just stick it in, and when it's done, it's done. Okay. Jeez, I'm gonna lose the horse in this grass. Okay, there we go. That goes in there, that goes in there. We don't need the sign anymore, do we? Or did we not clear out that? We did. We did. One, two. Oh, do you know what else? We're going to go to the beach because all the coral washed up. Let us bring Willy a quartz. And we have one for Marnie, too, just in case we see her. Other than that, let's put that away. Place these lightning rods and then get to town. Hopefully they're enough. so we don't lose any more crops. Should we go to Pierre's first, or... I forgot Haley's Earth Crystal. Let's go do that. That's easy friendship points. Earth Crystal, and I guess since we're going there, we might as well give... give Emily a gift, just because I like Emily. And she has the chance to send us gifts that we need. She sends wool and linen, and we need that for the community center, so. So it never hurts to befriend her. Let's do Alex's birthday here. Oh, we have a cutscene. I think this is Harvey's two-heart cutscene. We're actually going to do this just because it's a really quick, easy friendship points. And I went to school for 8 years so I can tell other people what to do. That's right. You get that second opinion from someone who's highly educated there. George should follow Dr. Harvey's advice. You are welcome, Dr. Harvey. You see, George? Honeywell has spoken. You are welcome. Okay. Parsnip. Parsnip for Alex. I did remember your birthday. You're welcome. I'm sorry, it's not good for sports. Okay. Hi, Evelyn. I know. Yes, I agree. Rain is terrible. Okay, that is taken care of. Let's go get our melon seeds. Hey! Actually, I should have went to Haley's house first, just to make sure Haley and Emily are still in. Oh well. Yes, I would like to stay indoors, but I have work to do. Let's sell those. And 72. And let's get 10 more. Just because the melons in the other field are gonna, we're gonna harvest them tomorrow and we'll need to replace those as well. Okay. Looks good. Bye. Have a nice day. And let's hope the girls are still in. Honeywell's favorite field snacks from the trash. Oh, not another cutscene. We're skipping this one. And yeah, here's everybody. Hi, Emily. You're welcome. I know, we're good to the desert soon. Give Pam her job back. Hi, Haley. Yes. What do I even do all day? No. Care for plants. It is. It is. Here's an earth crystal. Hee hee. I'm so happy. She doesn't look happy. But 4 out of 10 hearts isn't bad. Okay. Have a nice day. Here I am spreading cheer wherever I go. And this is the uh, the water has a is that nice color. And there's shells everywhere. Excuse me, just a moment. Okay, and we'll get the rest of our shells, and then we'll go sell these to Willie and give him a quartz. Oh, good, a rainbow shell. Whoops. Maybe we'll start this quest. Maybe we'll start this quest tomorrow. Fishing scene got a bit more lively. I might expand the shop's stock. Yeah, we need to fish. We definitely need to fish. But in the meantime, you can buy these. We can't see. We can't even buy bait off of him. And this is the same fishing pole that we have. This is a adds a plus one to fishing. Should we buy that? No. No, let's not. Oh, nice. The sevens are nice. The fishing is shameful. And the combat's decent. At least we got to level five. But what was I looking for? 9 to 4. We're probably not going to get to Marnie's in time. Bye, Emily. Sorry to skip your heart event. Made it. Nope. Yes, I have been. Maybe I'll go today. Yes, terrible. Terrible noises. Yes, it's probably sound advice. Here, have a crystal. You're welcome. Hi, creepy girl. Thanks. Oh, wait. Hey, you. Something spicy. You do that. Here, this was for Dr. Harvey. Oh. She knew it was Dr. Harvey's gift. I forgot to give it to him. Let's go see the wizard. Oh, wait. Let's go to see if there's any forage on our island. It's been a long time. You know, a whole 2 weeks. And, yeah. This place isn't what it used to be. You can never go home again. Oh, should we see what the hat mouse has? A good old cap, a lucky bow, and a daisy. This is tied to what? Your achievements. And we are a greenhorn, which we earned 15k. A cowpoke, we earned 50k. And do it yourself. Craft 15 different items. 250,000 is the next milestone there. Friends, 30 items, 10 different fish. Yeah, good luck with that one. Treasure trove. Gopher? We've done a lot of quests. Ship 15 of each crop. Mm. Yeah, that's a... I've never done those achievements, by the way. So that's why I was reading them like I saw them for the first time. that's something that we can work on for year two. Oh, yes, please. all the forage all the time. And just like that, the day is over. Well, just about over. 6 o'clock. Hey, Gargamel, Rasmodeus. Stormy days are the only time I can commune with certain elementals. I don't expect you to understand. Carry on about your business. Where's the axe? There it is. And we still don't know if I should fish or mine. If I had my fishing pole on me, I would be tempted just to fish right here in this lake. The only thing in there is I think carp, trash, and either a wood skip or whatever the special fish is. None of them are very hard. But then again, I've never fished over here with zero fishing skills, so who knows, they might be hard. Do you know what? Actually, I don't think we're gonna fish. Just because there's some special fish that you can only catch during the rain, which would sound like a good thing, but we have zero fishing, so I think we'd probably do better on a sunny day. Oh, let's take care of business here. And don't come back. Thank you. Thank you. We need to thin out this grass. How are we doing on the lightning rods? One. All but one. I'm not making more. That's crazy. And as I say that, there's a huge lightning bolt. I understand. That can go away. That. And that. That can go there. We're gonna have to deal with some of that stuff. 15. Ten. Five. Counting with Honeywell. Let's get these put down real quick. And what is it? Pretty much just 10 o'clock. 11, 12, 1. How did I just get a wood path? Well, let's put it back. You know what? I think we're just gonna... Let's go to the mine super quick and just see if we can't replace that iron that we used for those lightning rods. That might be a good use of our time, perhaps. $40, please. Or maybe not. $40, please. and we still need rocks, so it doesn't hurt to break these. And yeah, we'll break this. And we have a grand total of what? Two. Two iron. And it's 11 o'clock. I don't know. I didn't think it would be a big ass to replace the what we used, but perhaps it... Oh, perfect. Perfect. Complain and you shall receive. And a coffee bean! Oh no, I don't even think we can plan it. Oops. I think it is too late to plant that. Plant in the spring or summer to grow a coffee plant. It's a 2 month. I don't even think it's gonna last. I don't think it'll, if I plant it now, I don't even think it'll grow. Oh, yeah, let's do, we always need copper. More tappers are probably going to be in order. Bat, you better hurry up if you want to die. Because otherwise I'm leaving. Leave the mine. Do we have anything in here? I guess that. Can't believe we got the coffee bean. It was a good decision. We replaced our iron and we got the coffee bean. So I'm very happy with that. Maybe if we have some speed grow. Because even if we get one single harvest out of it, it would be worthwhile. Where would we even plant it? We have two speed grows. Two speed grows and let's destroy that. Oh, it already has fertilizer. Do we just plant this in order? Yeah, I guess, I'm not gonna pass out, but I don't wanna cheat too much. So let's just plant this. And then get to bed. Yes. Go to sleep for the night. And level 7 farming, which we were expecting. And just a token bit of money from our mushrooms. Okay, that's going to end this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the likes and the comments. They're always appreciated, and I hope you'll come back for the next one. Bye-bye.